Hello, my name is Agathe and I'm a French student at Waterfall Komtlaba, an international school in Swaziland, a small country located between Mozambique and South Africa. Every Thursday, we go to a primary school in Mbabane to teach French.
Okay.
Do you remember the song?
I love you.
The few hours we spend with them are pure moments of happiness, divided between drawing and singing simple songs in order for them to learn more about the Francophone culture. I chose to be part of this project so that I could give back to the community what I gained when I first arrived, the English language. Their smile and happiness are pure source of energy for us.
Do you know what I mean?